Ibn al-Hawas and the brothers Ali and Ayyub agree that nothing more can be done and command their men to withdraw. Roger seizes this moment. With the sun going down and the enemy exhausted, he begins slamming the retreating Arab and Berber forces with repeated cavalry charges. This spreads panic through Ibn al-Hawas's coalition, and the orderly withdrawal quickly collapses into a disordered rout